Alright, so I got two setups here today. One, I've just got this high-low rig. Got a 2-ounce sinker on there. Size 2 Amagatsu hooks. One with this neon green gulp, one with this pink gulp. Just like that. So that one I'm going to cast out there. And I'm going to get this other one set up with a jig. Okay, this one I'm setting up with one of these shrimp top, and I'm already getting some bites on my other one, but same thing, just size 2 Amagatsu hook, fishing in probably like 20-25 feet of water right here. Then I'm gonna put a white 1-ounce jig on the bottom of this thing. See that? I'm getting some bites on there. Just let that guy nibble away while I get this finished up. We're gonna try this salmon color today. And I think we got something on this bad boy, so we're gonna check this. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Nice little flounder. You just got off right at the surface, so that's perfect. Good way to start the day, though. We're getting some bites again. There he is. Another small one. Ah, and he got right off. Perfect. One. Let's see what we got here. Feels decent. Probably not a keeper. Feels decent. Ah, see Robin. Decent sea robin. All right, off you go. Do. another small one. Decent flounder. Wow. See, he's spitting up these mud minnows like crazy. Get him up here. Man, these guys are just barely getting hooked. Ah! Back to the ocean for you. See, that's what he's spitting up right there. Pretty gross.